go for it.
We have been bringing our students to this place for a 2-day session of outdoor photography, where we come in here with a couple of models, makeup, hairstyle, fashion stylist. We have the students staying here for 3 days, and they have already pre-planned their entire shoot as to what location they're going to shoot, what kind of clothes they're going to wear, what kind of makeup, what kind of hairstyle, what kind of shoe, what kind of accessories, what kind of props. Everything is pre-planned. They made the mood boards and everything, and now that we are here, what they have done is they've gone all over the place and got their shots. This is a hands-on experience which we are giving them. It's not an idea that, okay, outdoor, this is how to do, what to do, you know. But that is theoretical teaching with a little bit of practical. But here what we do is we throw them in the battlefield for 2 days, and we've given them the freedom to get whatever shots they need to do. There are about 25, 30 students here who are shooting for approximately 40, 45 minutes per model. And they're shooting all over the place. There are 3 big Innovas filled with equipment which are taking them around. There are vans so that the girls can change. The permissions have been taken in the entire area from east to west, so that they can shoot anywhere. The permissions have been taken from practically 5 authorities, and we have seen to it that we have come at a time where there's minimum rush in the area, and they're getting the privacy to shoot a lot of pictures.
Yeah, it's a very beautiful place. It's all nature and beach and sea. Reiki is very important. Like I've learned today, that because they are given a time period, which also happens in commercial shoot, that you have to work against time.
It's, you have 20 minutes for 2 shots. What are you doing?
Chal, Anjur.
Kar lo, kar.
Frame
ko
jaldi kar. Hair, makeup, hair, se
right.
Overall, it's an experience which will give them an idea. We may not expect miracles from the students because they are still very young and they are inexperienced, but at the same time, now they have understood what happens outside when light changes.
उसके बाद वाला
तेरे कपड़े कपड़े नचिकेत 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 कपड़े रेडी रखते
हैं
ओके मैम कैन आई जस्ट स्टक द हेयर इनसाइड द पोलो नेक
नाउ ओवर देयर सम पीपल आर मोर एफिशिएंट एंड सम आर नॉट सो ऑल दोस हु आर एफिशिएंट दे सॉर्ट ऑफ परफॉर्म बेटर देन दोस हु आर नॉट Okay, but then what happens is among them they realize if you pay more attention there was a possibility that they could have done equally well, isn't it? Because this is one place where nobody's fixing nothing for nobody. You understand? You're all there, it's the same place, same people, same models, same equipment. Whatever you want equipment wise, it's there. Knowledge has been imparted to you. Now you prove yourself under certain conditions which are not very ideal.
You have fog happening, you have sandstorm happening, you have so many things that go wrong, your lights don't work, or you forgot the filter, everything happens. So what happens here is that here they get a chance to at least get an experience of what can go wrong and how you tackle it. So that next time when they come in for a shoot like that, they are much, much, much more easier and better off. They've got the slight experience with which that it makes it easier for them. So we at Shari, basically we give them a lot of practical training, and this is another practical exercise where the entire school has come in with a huge staff and faculties. I think we were in excess of 6 faculties here who were helping the students, checking their images, things like that. Overall, I think it's a good experience that we're giving them. I just hope that they've done a good job and that they are happy with the experience they've got.